Hi, hello, welcome to Home School. This is your class 10 Mathematics NCERT or CBSE board. We are in a chapter 1 arithmetic progression, 4 marks questions or application questions. Your problem number 10. A line segment is divided into 4 parts forming an arithmetic progression. Let me stop the question here. A line segment. Let me take this line segment. The line segment is done into 4 parts. 4 parts. Look here. 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. Line segment is divided into 4 parts and these 4 parts are in AP. So let us mark these 4 parts as A1, A2, A3, A4. 4 parts. First part, second part, third part, fourth part. Okay. So let's read the continuation. The sum of the lengths of third and fourth part. The sum of the lengths, this length plus this length is equal to. So let me start the solution. We need to write the statement again here. That is given sum of the lengths of third and fourth part is 3 times the sum of the lengths of first 2 parts. You can continue first statement also, children. What is that? Take a line segment. This line segment can be divided into 4 parts. And then continue the statement. Sum of the lengths of third and fourth part. Sum plus third part is A3 plus A4 is equal to 3 times the sum of the lengths of first 2 parts. 3 times means 3 into. What are the first 2 parts? A1 and A2. Sum of A1 plus A2. Again I repeat here. The sum of the lengths of third and fourth part, A3 plus A4, is equal to 3 times sum of first 2 parts. 3 into A1 plus A2. You can simplify this and then go with the next statement. A3 general form. A plus 2D. A4 can be written as A plus 3D. 3 into A1 is nothing but A. A2 A plus D. A plus A will be 2A. 3D plus 2D will be 5D. Is equal to 3 into A plus A 2A plus D. Next step you can remove from brackets. 2A plus 5D is equal to 3 2s are 6A plus 3D. Okay. Bring this all this side. 6A minus 2A plus 3D minus 5D equal to 0. 6a minus 2a will be 4a. 3d minus 5d will be minus 2d equal to 0. Take out 2 common. 2a minus d equal to 0. Send this to other side. 2a minus d equal to 0 or d equal to 2a. Mark it first equation. So when I simplify these two, what I got? D is equal to 2a. Now read the next point. If the length of fourth part is 14 centimeters, what is given? If the length of fourth part is 14 centimeters, what is the fourth part? A4 is equal to 14. A4 general form is A plus 3D is equal to 14. We know D value. Substitute that D here. Substitute substitute d is equal to 2a in above. A plus 3 into 2a is equal to 14. A plus 3 2s are 6a is equal to 14. 6a plus a will be 7a is equal to 14. A is equal to 14 by 7, that will be 2a is equal to 2. A is equal to 2 we got. Then what about d? Substitute a is equal to 2 in equation 1. That is d is equal to 2a. 2 into 2 it will be 4. Therefore d is equal to 4. And what we need to calculate? Find the total length of the line segment. Therefore total length of line segment. Total length of line segment, that is A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4, that equal to A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4. If you need total length, we need to add all those four lengths. But A1, write in general form, A plus A2 can be written as A plus D, A3 can be written as A plus 2D, A4 can be written as A plus 3D. Now add all this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4A plus 2D plus D plus 3D will be 6D. Okay, now substitute A value and D value. A is 2, 4 into 2 plus 6 into 4, since A is equal to 2 and D is equal to 4. 4 2s are 8, 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 8, it will be 32. Length, 32 centimeters. Why centimeters? They have given this part as 14 centimeters. Therefore the total length of line segment is equal to 32 centimeters. We need to end up this problem with that line. The same problem we can do in another way. That is, any four terms. Four terms means what we can remember? A minus 3D, A minus D, A plus 3D. In that manner also we can proceed the problem. Any way you can do. This is your 10th problem. 9 problems already completed. If you want to watch those 9 problems, go to the description box. Link also will be provided in that. Okay, with this we are going to end the session. In our next session, we are going to meet with the next problem. Until that, keep watching. Thank you all.